studies in veterinary medicine at the UAB began in 1982, using space offered by the Faculties of Science and Medicine. The faculty was inaugurated in 1988. In 1986, the foundation stones were laid on land close to the university's central administrative building for what, in 1987, would become the new Faculty for Veterinary Medicine and would include the consultation areas and the operating theatres of the Veterinary Teaching Hospital. Next to this, the farms and experimental field services were located. In recent years, the infrastructures surrounding the Faculty of Veterinary Medicine have grown thanks to the initiatives and intense research and hospital-based activity carried out by faculty staff. 2005 saw the opening of the Centre for Research into Animal Health, a centre of the Catalan government's Institute of Agri-Food Research and Technology. Endowed with Level 3 Biocontainment, NBS3, it is a reference laboratory for classical swine fever, and a collaborating centre for research and control of emerging and re-emerging pig diseases in Europe for the World Organisation for Animal Health. In this centre, final degree projects, master's degree dissertations and doctoral theses are carried out under the supervision of faculty staff. The Farm Service is one of the 13 scientific and technical services provided by the UAB. Currently, this service houses a wide variety of species, providing the ideal environment for veterinary students to learn all aspects relating to the field of animal production and health. The food technology plant was opened in 1992. Currently, this UAB teaching service has a broad range of industrial equipment, such as pasteurizers, ultra-high pressure homogenization machines, and ultra-high temperature processing, which facilitates the technological grounding provided for the bachelor's degree in food science and technology. The Veterinary Teaching Hospital, which expanded in 2008, receives over 25,000 visits a year and is organized into 16 specialist veterinary services. Its small animal unit has 12 consultation rooms, 5 specialized surgical theaters, an emergency triage room, hospitalization and intensive care areas, in addition to isolation wards for infectious and contagious animals. The equine unit is equipped with examination rooms, a padded room for animals with neurological problems, a surgical theater, 17 boxes for hospitalized animals, and isolation premises for infectious and contagious animals. The Diagnostic Imaging Service has state-of-the-art equipment in radiology, ultrasonography, MRI, computed tomography, and scintigraphy. The faculty teaching and reserve staff are highly qualified veterinarians, of whom 42 are European or American diplomates. Vet students are incorporated into the hospital routine from the second year of their degree, carrying out professional study in care-related activities under the supervision of the teaching staff. Upon completion of their studies, graduates can take one of the 19 general rotating or 11 specialty internships offered by the faculty and the Veterinary Teaching Hospital, join one of the 20 residency programmes, or alternatively, undertake a doctoral thesis within the faculty's 3 doctoral programmes or other programmes offered by the university. The mission of the UAB Faculty of Veterinary Medicine is to train professionals of prestige in the fields of veterinary medicine and food science and technology who can respond to the needs of society, contribute to scientific advancement, and provide quality scientific and technical support to the needs of the sector. Its objective is to provide a global vision of knowledge by integrating content and encouraging teamwork and active student participation through teaching methodologies based on the resolution of cases and problems that favour critical thinking. To that end, the veterinary faculty has 41 research groups, 16 of which are recognised by the Catalan government as consolidated groups. It also has 18 technical services laboratories in the same building, such as the Veterinary Pathology Diagnostic Service, the Equine Reproduction Service, and the Food Biosafety Laboratory. These services and research groups are a constant source of real cases that are then used as practical input at the teaching level, representing both an ideal environment and another framework within which students can more effectively complete their final degree projects, master's degree dissertations, and doctoral theses. In addition to the degrees in veterinary medicine and food science and technology, the faculty also offers three master's degrees. The master's degree in quality of food of animal origin, whose objective is to train highly qualified professionals in the aspects of control, assessment and improvement in the quality and safety of animal source food to meet the demands of society regarding the production of food and its transformation. The master's degree in zoonosis and One Health, whose objective is to train professionals to acquire an integrated and multidisciplinary knowledge of health, encompassing all its components, human, animal, and environmental health. This is the first official master's degree of its kind taught in the Mediterranean area, and has been offered from 2016 in an international format through Erasmus Mundus, with the participation of the University of Tours in France and the Hanover Medical School in Germany. The MorphoFen programme is a multidisciplinary and international Erasmus Mundus master's degree in human disease models. By combining the expertise of the four university partners and the international experience of 18 associated partners of excellence in the field of mouse biomedicine, the programme will deliver a comprehensive and integrated training in mouse anatomy, pathobiology, imaging, pathology, experimental design, and deep learning technologies. Around 40 doctoral theses are presented annually by students enrolled in one of the three doctoral programmes in the field of veterinary medicine and food technology registered with the faculty, or through cross-curricular programmes in which the faculty also participates, such as those in neurosciences. Graduates in veterinary medicine also have the opportunity to join a residency programme in clinical specialities, animal welfare, laboratory animal medicine, or veterinary pathology, or to take other types of qualifications ranging from master's degrees to diploma and specialisation courses, many of them from within the field of veterinary medicine, or certified veterinarian programmes such as the Certificate in Laboratory Animal Science and Medicine, which is also approved by VetCEE, or Veterinary Continuous Education in Europe, and the Veterinary Ophthalmology programme. The UAB is renowned for its comprehensive approach to animal welfare, housing several key centres and facilities, such as the Animal Welfare Education Centre. The objective of the teaching carried out at the faculty is to provide a global vision of knowledge through the integration of content, and to foster teamwork and active student participation through teaching methodologies based on the resolution of real cases and practical problems, while encouraging critical thinking at all times. The motivation that characterises the faculty staff, their outstanding dedication to teaching and research, and the exceptional quality of their scientific merits has allowed the faculty to comply with the university's three fundamental objectives: teaching, research, and knowledge transfer, and to occupy prominent positions in current university rankings within the field of veterinary medicine, all of which supports the faculty's commitment to achieving and consolidating excellence.